Is the vertex of the function g of x equals 4 times x minus 5 times x plus 4 a minimum or a maximum? Well, we know it's a minimum because a is positive. Therefore, it faces upwards, making the vertex a minimum.